Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to reduce the size of an image in paint tool. You can also resize image dimensions according to your needs. Now this is our image. As you can see, it's 3.6 MB, and if you can see the image, this is the image. Now first step is to we have to create a copy of this image so we can see the difference afterwards. Now you have to right click on this and click open with paint. Now this is the image in its original resolution. Now there are two options of resizing an image. We will go one by one. First you have to click on this resize option, click resize, and first option is to resize by percentage. So here you can enter the percentage amount that you want to reduce the size of this image. So if we enter 25, so you can see this is the original size of image and this is the resolution. Now if we reduce it by 25% and click OK and click save, you can see the resolution has been changed to 1367x769 pixel and size has been reduced to 470 kb. Now if we see the original files, this is now the reduced image. As you can see, the quality is almost same, but if we see the size of this image, it's around 470 kb. So the size has been reduced from 3.65 MB to 470 kb, so it's around 10 times less in size. Now if we want to resize the image using our own dimensions or our resolution, then we have to first click on right click on desktop and click on display settings. As you can see, 1366x768, this is the resolution of our screen. Now you have to click on resize and choose the second option, which is pixel. Now here you can enter the screen resolution of our device. It's 1366x768. You have to click on this maintain aspect ratio. Now click OK and click save. You can see resolution has been changed into 1366x768 and size has been reduced to 466 kb. Now if we go to, you can see the size has been reduced to 466 kb. So in this way you can reduce the size of an image in paint. You can also resize the picture according to your dimensions. So I hope you like this video. If you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button and do subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.